Ruby?
Miss me? Love buns.
Oh, look like hell.
Didn't sleep. Terrible dreams.
About the Taliban?
Yeah.
And maybe about Ruby?
No.
I don't want to talk about it.
Okay. That's, you know, it's totally understandable.
But with the whole family dinner thing, any chance you're ready to tell me what exactly happened between you two?
Can we just focus on work?
Roger that.
These are the weird events that have been happening in the past 6 months. An elf was kidnapped and buried alive. A satyr woke up to his vineyards burning. Razor blades at the school lunches of goblins.
It's horrible. The Taliban did all this?
I think so. But the question is why? There's no pattern, no motive.
Maybe that's the point. Random acts of terror are way more damaging to the psyche. Creates this constant feeling of fear and lack of control. It's scary.
Which is why I've decided I need to figure out a way to get my time powers back. Because this guy will strike again, and when he does, we are going to need more weapons at our disposal. I'm going to go get changed.
Hi, copy?
Thanks.
Are you still mad about last night? Because I really want things to be okay.
Nah, you want things to feel okay.
What is that supposed to mean?
I talk, you pretend to listen, so you feel like you've heard me, but you don't actually change your behavior. And I'm not even a psych major. It's Frank, the leprechaun.
Nice for him to finally text you back after almost getting you blown up in that safe house.
There's something he wants us to see. Says it's urgent.